Okay guys, what's up? Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Explore Sky Mystery Dungeon. So, in the last episode, we had a lot of story. Sorry that I was sick and couldn't,
do shit.
Yeah, do anything. But, anyway, we're back, and... Hey, go! Wait, are we doing this again?
I'm sorry, but I have something else to do today. Please take over my sentry duty again today. Bye.
Okay, I guess we're doing this again. Yeah. So, time to do sentry duty. You can only get two wrong. Okay, Venusaur. What are Venusaurs? Alright. Okay.
Charizard?
You sure?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Some from
Sceptile.
Oh yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'm right. Okay. What the Politoed? I think it's Politoed! Okay. What?
Piplup!
Oh, okay. What? Wartortle!
Are you sure?
Yeah.
It looks like... Okay.
Alright. Flawless! That was flawlessly done.
You've walked an honest day. Let me review your sentry duty performance. Your results were... Well, perfect.
Alright, we're gonna get more awesome stuff.
Ah yes, this is impressive. You've beaten the previous high score.
Not bad.
Excellent, Nobitas!
We did it!
Your effort will certainly be rewarded. The reward will be special too. You do deserve an especially generous selection of rewards.
400 monies. Petra Scarf, not bad. A Petra Scarf prevents poison. A Reviver Seed, okay, good. That's good. That's not the end of it. Max Elixir, that wasn't as good as the previous time.
What did you get the previous time?
Joy I don't know. Seed. Yeah, Joy Seed. Oh well. Still not that bad. But we have way too many Max Elixirs. Super sweet eating. We should get some sweet too. Make tomorrow another. Yeah. Okay guys, so perfected sentry duty. That's not a bad way to start off the episode. Save. And... go.
Everyone, I have an announcement before we get down to work. Let me introduce our new allies.
Is it gonna be the bad guy team?
Golly, I wonder what kinds of Pokemon they are.
Yep, it's the bad guy team.
Can I do the voice? I wanna do the voice. I like the voice.
Fine.
Yay!
Yep, that's some kind of foul stench.
Yeah. It's them!
These three are your partners.
Whoa! I'm coughing. Zubat here. Glad to meet you. And say, I'm Team Skull's leader, say. I'm Skun Tank. Remember it, say. Especially you two. Ha 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 ha. Say.
What? You're already acquainted? That simplifies things. These three aren't joining us as apprentices, they will be joining our expedition to lend us their assistance.
What?
Why are you so shocked?
Sir, it's nothing, Chatot, sir. That one overreacts to every little thing, you see. Ha ha ha.
Very well then. Anyway, the guild master has made his decision. He has decided that having this trio take a part will make us stronger on the expedition. However, it would be impossible to coordinate teamwork if we were to begin working together right away. Therefore, we've decided that the trio should live with us for several days. Though it will be only for a short while, I ask everyone to treat our guests with hospitality.
Don't you think something stinks about this? Literally!
How can the guildmaster stand this?
I sure hope this expedition ends soon, yup.
Alright, everyone, let's get down to work.
Hooray.
What's this? Where's your usual spirit?
You gotta be kidding, you little bitch! This stinks, little bitch! How do you expect us to be cheerful, and you little bitch? What, little bitches?
No, the guildmaster, he's raised his building. If the guildmaster gets angry, it'll be horrific. Everyone, come on, be cheerful, even if it hurts. Alright, everyone, let's get down to the day's work. Hooray!
Oh my nuts! That's what I call an explosive tempo.
Ha 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 ha, say, glad to meet you, say.
God, those guys are obnoxious. Oh, something definitely suspicious about them for sure. I don't know what they're scheming, but we better be careful out there.
Aye, Yoto. Take care of the jobs and the boss today, okay? We're counting on you.
Oh, these people. Okay, let's see what we got. Waterfall cave. Ooh, gold ribbon. Gold ribbon is just something to sell for lots of money. Monis! I haven't checked this board in a while. Yeah, never mind. Let's go. Bum rush the waterfall cave. Do we have actually any... do we have any... members? Nope. We do not have any members, never mind.
That kind of sucks.
We should get members eventually. Is there anything to do?
No.
We actually should explore this a bit. Let's recycle stuff. Huh. Oh. Okay. That's interesting. What do I have, actually, on me? I should deposit this stuff before going, probably, and the money.
Monis.
Yeah, I have a lot of money.
Yay, you're rich.
Alright, let's store all our stuff.
Even the geo pebbles.
Super speed! Okay, let's go to the waterfall cave. Okay, time to do things.
What floors was it again?
Let's check. Mission objectives. 5th and 6th. Recruitment search. Huh, okay. But yeah, 5th and 6th. It's a Grimer. Power band. It's a Grimer. Gosh darn it, Grimer. Wasting all my PP on you. I really don't like Grimers and Mucks. It's a Surskit. Can I recruit a Surskit? Nope. Come on, I want to recruit something. This is really ominous music. Oh, okay, stairs. Side up. Can we recruit a side up?
Nope. Sigh.
That's just irritating.
Sigh.
Can we recruit a whooper? Oh my!
Run out of there!
Okay, now I'm afraid of whoopers everywhere. They have mud shot. Oh my! Wait.
Can't you throw like a geo pebble?
Yeet. I could. Or.
Why ain't he using a grass type move?
No, I have no idea.
Does he even have a grass type
move? He has absorb.
You can't get that back.
No! Come on, let's make our way through this place. Whoopers are gonna be the death of me. Anyway, let's go explore what we've missed. This room. Yeah, this was the room. Fourth floor. One more floor, and we're gonna rescue some guy. Radar orb. Sorry if it's a bit boring just walking through. Trust me, this isn't even a large dungeon. Once they get to the large dungeons.
Now then he uses the absorb.
But yeah, once you reach large dungeons, this is gonna be so... Oh, it's a Whiskash!
It's a part ground type.
T-Wave.
Why are they using absorb?
No idea. Thundershock. Wow, they're frail. Psyduck is frail.
Or you're overpowered.
Or I'm overpowered. But it's only level... But I'm only level 11.
Overpowered.
I'm not that overpowered.
Reed is overpowered.
It's a Lotad. Can I recruit a Lotad? Oh, never mind. I level up. What, no new moves? Nothing more than just Thundershock? Fine. Be that way. Oh my gosh. Is it on the other side of the map?
Speed through it.
Oh, okay. Okay. Nope. Let's kill the Lotad, see whether I can recruit it. Oh! Ah, never mind, that wasn't much. Yeah, Groot grew to level 12.
Now you're overpowered.
Nah, I wouldn't say overpowered.
Oh, look.
A Babooch.
Babooch is just a water type. Relax.
Nope.
Babooch is just a water type.
No, it's not. Then why was it not very effective?
Fine.
Tangela. Kill it. Yeah.
That tackle did a lot.
Yeah. Cause Groot's overpowered, man. He is Groot.
I am Groot.
He is Groot. Oh, in green.
Doesn't that mean he won't move?
Yep. So I should just chill for a while. Oh, but my hunger is down. I better eat something. Yeah, okay. That's enough. Let me see how to arrange myself such that we can all... Oh, never mind. Oh, yep. He's a dumbass. Yeah, he's a dumbass. Oh my gosh. T-Wave.
You only have two Thundershocks left. One Thundershock left.
Make him count. That Tangela was annoying.
Where is the freaking... What are you supposed to look for?
Machop, I think.
Where's the freaking Machop when you need him?
If I die here, I will be so unhappy. There we go. Okay. Okay, that was done. Alright. Thank you for rescuing me. Gold ribbon.
Nice. Nah, I wanna know.
What?
How he posted a request. Oh,
went up in normal rank.
How he posted a request when you were stuck in the dungeon. Rank.
Kept in storage to 96. Citrus berry. Thank you for rescuing much. Another share loss. And we get the team share. Reviver seed. Oh, not bad, not bad. Not bad. Oh, look at the three of them. Okay. We just had
dinner, but I could go for some more food. My belly will never get filled on grub like that.
Alright, see. The guild members have all gone to bed, see, so let's go find now.
Huh? Find what?
What else? The guild food stock, see? We'll find your food and give ourselves a proper feast, see?
I like that, chief. I like that a lot. It's so good. Yeah.
Okay, let's get to it.
He's Batman. Yeah, I just realized Zubat Batman. The Zubat should have Batman's voice. I have a feeling we're gonna get blamed for the food disappearance. Yeah, probably. Okay, Pokemon, time to get to work. Yeah, we're gonna get blamed for disappearing food. Is to obtain stock to replenish the larder. Larder? You mean go get some food?
Correct! We inspected the larder this morning. For some mysterious reason, the guild's food stock has dropped sharply all of a sudden. Furthermore, our entire stock of perfect apples has disappeared. That was the only item to get cleaned out.
Perfect apples, what are those?
They are very big and very delicious apples. But more than that, they are the guild master's favorite food. If there were no perfect apples, if there were no perfect apples, what would happen to Wigglytuff? The guild master would
explode?
Yes, that's what would happen. That's why I'm begging you to get some perfect apples.
What did you just say? I didn't hear. It'll drive me crazy not knowing. But oh well. Sure, we'll go get some. You can count on us.
Good. Perfect apples can be found deep in apple woods. Now listen, this may seem like a simple errand, but it's a crucial job. After all, this is all about the guildmaster's...
So he's gonna explode, yeah. If we don't get perfect apples, he's gonna explode.
Whoa! Looks like they're going out foraging for food.
That's because we finished them last night, eh? The thing that taps things to us, ha ha ha, see, yeah.
Hehe, let's mess with them.
Alright, we're gonna have a boss battle on our hands.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Okay. Get some reviver seeds then.
Get our reviver seeds, get our food. Oh man! Oh! Electivire!
What?
It's finally here.
Cool. You can link moves?
Yeah. Cool. Electivire. He hasn't been here this whole time. Just putting that out there. You guys preparing for expedition. Okay. What do we got? Ooh,
Revival
seed. Oh, okay, we'll buy that. Yeah, what? What do you got?
Orbs and TMs.
All mark.
Did he dive?
Full hold dive. Oh, cool. They sell HMs!
Apparently.
Wait, store.
We need apples too.
Ooh, causes liquids to dry up.
Hmm.
By liquids, does he mean like lava too? Because it just says liquids.
I highly doubt that.
Alright. Let's get a max elixir. Let's get blast seed. Apple, orange berry. Reviver. Let's just get like two, like this and one that we'll buy. Apple. Max elixir. Very important. Orange berry. More orange berry.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay. So let's go withdraw money, buy a revival seat, then we can go. But yeah, I'm pretty sure we're gonna have a boss battle on our hands. It's been so long since we had one. Okay. Well, I think ever since they took away friend areas, we haven't had much use for money.
Bonus!
Alright, let's go. Apple Woods. Let's go to the Apple Woods. This must be the way to Apple Woods. According to the chat out, we need to go to the deepest part of the woods. That's where the perfect apples are supposed to be. Let's keep doing our best. Alright, I assume we're gonna be finding a lot of apples.
Yay!
And these guys.
Whoa! Looks like they're off and running.
Hey, we'll go after them. One, come on.
Why do you say one?
I pronounced it wrongly, okay? Jeez. What is that?
Burmy.
Oh. Burmy!
Blowback orb. Scour this place. How many floors does it have? I'm gonna guess this is the equivalent of Silent Chasm.
What?
Sorry, I'm drawing like equivalents to Red Rescue Team. So this would have maybe 10 or 12 floors.
It's a shit ton.
Yeah. Yeah. Or it might be the equivalent of Sinister Woods, that would make more sense. Probably Sinister Woods, still about 12 floors.
What the fudge?
Yeah. Oh wow, I picked up my Reviver Seed. But yeah, Sinister Woods makes sense, because at the end there will also be... It's woods, and at the end there's a boss battle with a rival team.
Which team?
Except in the other team, there was a Medicham, Ekans, and Gengar.
Didn't you get owned?
Huh?
A few times by them.
No.
You own them?
Yeah.
Didn't you have a third team member?
Yeah. By then I did, but that's because they gave a third team member.
Really?
Oh, here's.
Why does it keep missing?
Protect.
It makes your moves miss? It's overpowered!
Basically, yeah.
For more than one turn, that's overpowered!
Yeah. Protect is pretty overpowered. In fact, a lot of moves are overpowered, like Vacuum Cut.
What?
There's, like... Is it Vacuum Cut? No, it's Vacuum Wave. Sorry. Vacuum Wave. In this game, you know what Vacuum Wave does? What? Attacks all enemies in the room.
Oh, wow. That'd be useful in the monster house.
Yeah, and heat, things like heat wave do that too.
Yeah, that makes sense. I mean, heat wave hits everyone.
Yeah. And earthquake hits all in the room. Growl hits all in the room.
Oh, oh damn my it. Gosh.
It just needs to attack you and you're not awake yet. And you're not awake yet.
Yeah, sleep is over.
What the heck?
You can stack multiple. Yeah.
What?
Ah, okay. Yeah, life sucks that way. Now I just... Do I have a Petra Berry?
I don't think you got one.
No, I do not have a Petra Berry. So, all you have to do is wing it and hope for the best. Not that my health isn't recovering anymore.
That kind of sucks. Oh my gosh, it's on the other side.
Yep.
You may need an RM Berry soon.
Nope, never mind. It wears off overflaws. All status conditions wear off overflaws.
It's kind of dumb.
Why?
How do you get healed from poison by going up a staircase?
How do you heal from burns? How do you get healed from paralysis over time?
You do. With physiotherapy and stuff.
Yeah, but just by standing there. Oh wait, this is a bad Oran Berry. This is a fake Oran Berry. See? A full item that deals damage. Good thing I noticed that. And now we can pick this up. Now let me see whether we have any more of these suspicious. Yeah, I don't think so. Oh! Another one! Weeding out all the fakes. Wait, right, not drop eye seed, this should be an eye drop seed. Oh, wow.
Throw away!
Yep. Throw away all the stuff! Executor, what the heck?
Executor!
What the heck, there's an executor here? Oh wait, that's where all my stuff is.
Okay.
That's where all the freak stuff is. Yeah, don't pick up any of that trash. Yeah, gloom. Yeah, paralysis is OP.
Oh my gosh, that thing.
That thing's an idiot.
Nobody likes you, Butterfree. Oren.
Yeah, that's a proper Oren.
Why aren't you picking it up?
Because I have no space in my inventory. Yeah, I have no space in my inventory.
Something.
Let's give to Groot an item.
What did Twist Man do?
I don't know.
Why can't I pick it up? Just eat it? Because you have two of the bands.
Okay. Oh no, I can't eat it because it doesn't take out of your... It doesn't... Oh, come on! Oh, come on!
Why are you missing twice?
Now you use absorb. Okay. Oh my gosh. At least poison is not as overpowered as previous games. Previous games it minuses 4 health instead of just 2. Or this game could work like Gates to Infinity and all the dungeons are just really really short. Just that they have a buttload of them.
I never thought you'd have too many items.
Neither did I. In Red Rescue Team and Blue Rescue Team, you could only have like 20 items. Like, so only 2 pages. But now, it seems they made more.
Stop stalling, dang it.
Wait, how much hunger do I have? Yep, I need to eat.
Eat the batter. Eat the apple! What about Groot?
Groot's fine. Oh wait, the stairs are right there. So close yet so far. Wait, an item.
Who cares?
It's money!
Who cares?
Bonus!
Who cares?
Bonus!
Who cares?
I care.
It's not like you're with a lack of item.
10th floor. Not there yet. Sleep seat, twist band.
Oh my
ooh,
god.
Ooh, shop. Shop.
Not like you can buy anything.
Fun fact, guys, those of you who don't know what a shop is. Oh, I can sell things. Genius. Place.
Twist band. More. On the top.
Yeah, that's. But he's holding that. Yeah, that's fine.
Do you really need those orbs?
Gummy, I don't need all that. Yeah. Okay. That's why I like Keklian shops. Especially once you get a troll orb. Then it's a troll orb. Draws all items in the floor to you. Including Keklian shop items.
Don't they come after you for that?
Yeah, but you use that when you're right next to the stairs.
Oh.
So it's OP. Is he part flying? Yeah, he's part flying. Why can't I recruit something cool like a combi?
Only a female combi is cool.
Yeah, a female combi.
Oh wow. How convenient.
Yeah.
How many damn floors does this place have?
Oh my gosh. Yeah, this is Sinister Woods. Deep Apple Woods. Yeah, perfect apples. This is the farthest you can go in Apple Woods, isn't it? According to Chatot, the perfect apple should be around here somewhere. Oh, Alda, look over there. Hanging on that huge tree, those must be perfect apples. Oh, snap! Compare that to what the regular apples look like. How should we get those?
Ha ha ha! See, it's easily done, see?
Who said that?
Ha ha ha!
That's the worst laugh ever. What the heck? They climbed the tree? What? You?
Cha ha ha! Team Skull at your service, nah. Hey! Hey, it's the Wimpin Company! What took you so long?
We've been having us a picnic of perfect apples while waiting for you to show. What took you so long?
What?
Whoa, what took you so long? I stuffed myself.
They're saying they ate the perfect apples, Alda. But there's still several left on the tree. Let's knock those creeps out and take home some perfect apples.
Cha-ha! Noggas, Alda, that's rude of you, saying why, I was even going to offer me help, my help for your mission, saying
huh?
You are wondering how you could get the perfect apple, saying nothing could be easier, I'll watch, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Headbutt.
Oh, some perfect apples.
Say, what'd I tell you? Go on now, scoop up these perfect apples and scale back to the guillotine.
Whoa!
We're just having a round of laughing.
Hmm? What's the matter? I'm just gonna pick them up, say, and after all, so nice and helped you out, cha ha ha.
You're going to pull another dirty trick, aren't you? You can't fool me again.
Color surprised me. They didn't fall for it at all.
Oh, how boring is that?
I was right.
That's a little disappointing that you didn't fall for it, Ching. But so what? What are you going to do about it, Ching?
The only thing we can. We're going to knock out your team, then we're taking the perfect apples back to the guild.
Well, now, aren't we feeling puppy today, Ching? When we first met, you were like shaking it like a leaf too, ha ha ha.
It's true, that time I did back down. Even now I'm a little scared. But I won't lose again. I will never back down again.
So be it, Ching. In recognition of your courage, we'll be honored to take you on fair and square, ha ha ha.
Watch out, Alda. They're gonna try something.
Ja ha ha! Let's see if we can withstand this attack. Coughing and I will use our nauseous gas combo.
What the heck? What? Even the Zubat? That was disgusting. Oh, Alda! Are you okay, Alda? I'm glad.
They left without me!
Butt nugget. Oh, we both got knocked out. But one overpowering stench. The stench is still lingering. Oh, what happened to the perfect apples? Yep, they're all gone. They're gone! Did those bullies eat them all? If they're all gone, there's nothing we can do. There's nothing we can do. Let's go back to the guild. Damn, I was hoping for an awesome ass boss battle!
Not too bad.
What? You failed? Are you serious? Oh no, what am I going to do? Seriously, what am I going to do?
There's nothing we can do. You see Skuntank and his...
Quiet! I don't want to hear any excuses. You leave me no choice. For the time being, you'll go without dinner tonight. What? You failed to complete an important job. Your punishment could be much more severe.
He's an ass.
You've saddled me with this terrible task. I've got to report this to the Guildmaster now. Upon hearing my report, the Guildmaster is sure to... I will report this to the Guildmaster after dinner. You two will come with me when I do so. If I had to face the Guildmaster's wrath all by myself, well, that would hardly be fair. Therefore, you two will come with me. That's an order.
Oh, the Guildmaster eats perfect apples. That's why he spins in front of an apple. See, there's no more guy with an apple there. Ugh. God, Chatot's an asshole.
You brought to me some
perfect apples, didn't you? Thank you.
There's a slight... it's awfully hard to say this, but...
Huh? What's wrong?
You see, truth be told, these apprentices, well, they failed in their mission to bring back any perfect apples, and... So, to put it another way...
It's okay, I understand. It's alright. Nobody wins all the time. Don't feel blue. Where are the other perfect apples?
As I explained, they failed to get them, so in other words, the perfect apples. The number of perfect apples harvested would be zero.
Oh.
Therefore, not even one perfect apple was obtained. That means, Guildmaster, you'll have to make do without perfect apples for a bit. Yep, that's what it means. Guildmaster? Guildmaster!
Oh, he's gonna cry!
Ah, no!
Oh, shit! The whole
thing. Cover your ears!
Why?
Don't argue, do it now!
Oh my snaps! Oh shit, Armageddon! Sorry to disturb you, come to deliver a perfect apple. Oh my gosh, they are assholes!
Here you go, genuine perfect apple. Please accept this as a token of our friendship, Ching.
Oh wow, you went and got it just for me. Yeah, thank you, friends.
Thank you so very kindly. Thanks to you, we've all been spared a catastrophe. Hey, you two, quit dozing and show your respect and appreciation. Oh my gosh, they're assholes.
No, it's quite alright. After all, your guild has been very generous and hospitable to us, seeing. It's only right that we try to repay that favor in our own way, seeing.
I see that you're the most admirable of Pokemon. To be able to embark on an expedition with someone so noble as you, it will be truly inspiring.
Now, you'll be the one to inspire us. Truly, we look forward to our expedition. It's late now, so we're off to bed. Sing ah, until tomorrow then, cha ha ha.
Thank you, good night, friends. Wow, they're such assholes!
But Chief, why'd you bother helping out that chicken? Like giving away that perfect apple right then. We should have just watched what happened to him after. That would have been hilarious.
Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Cha ha ha, you're not thinking strategically, Yoto. Nah. Why'd you come here in the first place? The expedition, right? Right now, the trick is for us to win the first of Wigglytuff,
I get it now.
But, this being a famous guild and all, I was playing it cautious at first, but it's been ridiculously easy, Wigglytuff's been nothing more than a big baby, he's no big deal. Why everyone's so terrified of Wigglytuff, I don't know, I'm clueless, Anyway, if we find treasure while on the expedition,
we knock out the guild's crew.
Then we snatch the treasure and skedaddle out.
Whoa, this plan is just for a thing.
Cha ha ha.
So, Skuntank's team showed us up over and over again. It's great that Wigglytuff didn't blow up at us. Ugh, well, we didn't get to eat dinner after all. I feel horribly hungry. Sorry, I know you're hungry too, Alda. Staying awake like this doesn't make it better. Let's get some sleep. Good night, Alda. Let's keep at it tomorrow. Up and out of mid-morning! Alright, I think the episode has gone long enough, guys. So I'm going to end the episode off here. If you like, please comment, subscribe. I'm the Poke Paladin. I'm signing out. Bye.